This is a standard popsicle stick made of wood. This is a handheld laser built into a Cree flashlight host. It's based upon a 12x Blu Ray disc burner diode. The diode has been removed from a Blu Ray drive, burner drive. The host is running with a 3.7 volt lithium ion battery at 750 milliamps. It's tuned to put out, the circuit inside that's driving the diode is tuned to put out 500 milliamps. This is what it can do. Any questions?